right now we got Star Lito. And first of all, if I ain't get into my boy Lito. And why you acting like you couldn't hear what I was saying, bro? When I was telling you, bro, take it off speaker.
I didn't hear you talking to me. I was on the phone talking.
All right. Well, anyway, I probably wondering where I'm at. I'm at a hotel, and I'm out of town right now, but, you know, I couldn't help myself. But, you know what I'm saying? I've been ripping and running every day. I mean, not every day, but all day. And we got up like at 8 this morning. Shit, what time is it now? Probably about at least 11. So shit, might as well get a couple of videos in and shit. I'm working on a vlog, but I don't know if I really even want to release that. So in the meantime, I was like, man, fuck it. Let me go ahead and just, you know what I'm saying? So my boy Lito, favorite rapper. And Quiet, man. And I know a lot of y'all be talking shit like, man, this nigga is so critical. So he always criticize, he always whatever. So if y'all want to judge me off my music or my taste or whatever, you can judge me off bro music. You can look him up. I'll provide you to go to Introversion, Separation Anxiety, At War With Myself. So that's 3. At War With Myself 2. Step Brothers Tapes. I mean, it's a lot of them. You know what I'm saying? Like he spit. Of course, that street shit, he always talk about that real shit, things that people go through on a daily basis, you know what I'm saying? So, and yeah, let's go ahead and get into this shit though, bro. I'm curious about how I'm gonna do this, work this shit out. I think it's getting blurry like that because you keep getting, but whatever.
Let the band play.
Not to mention, this nigga ain't released nothing in about a year. You know, so he had a child, so congratulations about that. I know he was on live. You know, it was funny because bro was on live the other day and I was watching. And then he was talking about he had something in store for his Father's Day or whatever. And somebody leaked it. You know what I'm saying? Like somebody posted on Instagram or Twitter or whatever. They were like, I heard a little drop. And he was like, come on, bro. Like, you know that emoji? This emoji. See, you know what I'm saying? But shit, man, this nigga, bro. About damn time, bro. I've been feeling this shit like it's dope.
Push me to my limit like a form when you rent it. I ain't going cause they know I was born, not sworn in it. Not to mention that I'm still war torn and tormented. Recorded this just a vent, I've been chilling out for a minute. Not an activist, I'm a realist. Could care less if you don't feel this. Fed up that fool for thought that they feeding us ain't fulfilling. How we supposed to want peace when we the ones that they killing? Hey. Kaepernick wasn't nothing like Officer Chauvin illin'. Learned about Dr. King, but then I saw Rodney King. Why can't we just get along? All we got is a dream. Reality is I'm black, so that mean a lot of things. I'm feeling.
Oh, let me go ahead and start this off, bro. Like people be sleeping on, bro. Like he could be on top of the game if he wanted to. I'm not saying like right now, cause you know, like OG, like 30 years old in the game is rapping like this. They're not really popular, you know what I'm saying? So his time, like on top of the game, is up. But he's still one of the best as a rapper, you know what I'm saying? Like he might not be on fire, had the same buzz as all these other rappers, but he's up there as just the full package in my opinion. I mean, you might feel completely different, like bro, this nigga Trey, but you know, he spit that real shit and that's what niggas need to hear. You know what I'm saying? So I'll just nigga drop a tape.
Let the band play.
To my limit like a form when you rent it. I ain't going cause they know I was born, not sworn in it. Not to mention that I'm still war torn and tormented. Recorded this just a vent, I've been chilling out for a minute. Not an activist, I'm a realist. Could care less if you don't feel this. Fed up that fool for thought that they feeding us ain't fulfilling. How we supposed to want peace when we the ones that they killing? Kaepernick wasn't nothing like Officer Chauvin illin'. Learned about Dr. King, but then I saw Rodney King. Why can't we just get along? All we got is a dream. Reality is I'm black, so that that mean a lot of things. I'm feared, I'm scared, I'm scarred, I'm strapped. Now I mean, I'm more likely to get killed by someone that looks just like me. It's heart beating the eyes with all these demons I'm fighting. They see me get frightened, wanna read me my rights. Don't get me wrong, tryna put it all in the song. They done push me to my limit like a form when you renting. I ain't going cause they know I was born, I sworn in it. Not to mention that I'm still war torn and tormented. Recorded this just to vent, I've been chilling out for a minute. They done push
and movers we ain't even know him, bro. He used to be signed with Karen Money. Like, he was the truth. Well, he the truth now, but I'm saying, like, bro, he was really, you know what I'm saying, on his way. But shit, you know, he ain't really like how Bird was moving or whatever. I don't really know the details, but he done got up out that shit. And he just been independent ever since. And it's just real, bro. There ain't no rah-rah, you know what I'm saying? I mean, he can get on that type of shit, but he rather just to get that real. Especially when you, like, you in your 30s and then, you know what I'm saying? It's just, like, what? That's why a lot of old niggas don't even be lasting. Like, that's why a lot of old niggas can't, I ain't gonna say old niggas, but OGs in the game, they can't just keep making music. Like, young niggas don't even want to hear that shit. You know what I'm saying? Because they just not, I want to say not talented enough, but just not versatile enough or not. You know what I'm saying? Because he can hop on one of today's beats and still record like some Lil Wayne type shit. Maybe not ball for ball type shit, but just flows in general. In my opinion, his fans, you know what I'm saying? We know.
Spent to my limit like a form when you rented. I ain't going cause they know I was born. I sworn in it, not to mention that I'm still war torn and tormented. Record this just a vent, I've been chilling out for a minute. I got a daughter, and they abducted little girls without warning. News barely reported, but who am I to ignore it? They're too busy brainwashing us. Distracts from the fact that they ain't offering us help. Thanks, officers choke us out and then tell us the autopsy said COVID. Genocide slash civil war. Y'all thought this was over. Skeptical of protests from corporations promoted. Had some hope, but they stole it. Our reparations condolence. Don't mean to sound bitter. Once you consider I ran up $1 million, guess what? I'm still a nigga. Be the criminal case, gotta settle out on the silver. If I ever told you I love you, whatever I got, I give you. They done push me to my limit like a form when you rent it. I ain't going cause they know I was born, I sworn in it. Not to mention that I'm still war torn and tormented. Recorded this just a vent, I've been chilling out for a minute. They done push me to my limit like a form when you rent it. I ain't going cause they know I was born, I sworn in it. Not to mention that I'm still war torn and tormented. Recorded this just a vent, I've been chilling out for a minute. I got a voice and I know I might lose it if I don't use it. Fell out of love with music, afraid of my own influence. Still ain't got much to say, I'm in a state of confusion. Gotta start with myself if I wanna make an improvement. I don't make all the rules, but I don't make no excuses. I don't think no change, at least not anytime soon. Shit, we've been looting and marching before I got here. They still shooting with the targets, you know it's not fair. I watch the news, read them articles, it don't stop there. Killing our own kind, really they don't mind. We die in these streets or sit in prison a long time. Even with a little wisdom, a strong mind, they done push me to my limit like a form when you rent it. I ain't going cause they know I was born, I sworn in it. Not to mention that I'm still war torn and tormented. Recorded this just
I've
been chilling out for a minute. They done push me to my limit like a form.
That my nigga Lito, man. That my boy. I'm saying ain't nobody on his level to me, bro. Like he been my favorite rapper since 2015, and it ain't changed since, and it probably never will change. Like he says, he can connect with you on every level, and you know what I'm saying, the mental game, the street game, you know what I'm saying, politicking with you. I mean, you know what I'm saying, like he just. Like I said, he just a nigga, he just black. He just a regular person, he just paid. That's what Boosie said. Shit, you know. But I'm gonna go ahead and charge my damn camera. You know, if y'all want me to ever make some more video, y'all go ahead and let me know. Well, I'm gonna do the shit. You ain't gotta ask. Well, you ain't gotta tell me. But y'all go ahead and tell me. Y'all go ahead and blow my shit up in the comments below. And shit, I'm gonna charge my camera so I'll be able to have some shit for tomorrow. Shit. Fuck with y'all, bro.